Good morning, my dears. How are you all? Welcome back to our Max class. Today, we are going to discuss about capacity. All of you ready? So, let's start. Capacity. Liter and milliliter. The capacity of a container is the quantity of liquid that it can hold. The standard unit of capacity is liter. We can measure the capacity of quantity of a liquid. For example, milk, petrol, kerosene and so on. Using a measuring can or measuring jar. Small quantities of liquid are measured in milliliters. For example, the amount of medicine a tablespoon can hold would be measured in milliliters. Large quantities of liquid are measured in liter. Okay? For example, the amount of water in a bucket would be measured in liter. Liter is written as L, small letter L. 1000 milliliters will make 1 liter. 1000 milliliter is equal to 1 liter. Okay? See students, some measuring cans for measuring liquids are shown as follows. First can, 500 milliliter. Second, 200 milliliter. Third one, 100 milliliter. Fourth one, 50 milliliter. Isn't it? Yes. See students, identify the capacities of each of the following as small or large. Okay? Write the unit of measurement as either milliliter or liter based on their capacities. First one, see, spoon. This is large or small? Yeah, small. So, milliliter. Right? Milliliter. Second one, large or small? Yes, large. So, liter. Right? Liter. Okay? Third one, small or large? Yes, small. So, right, milliliter. Next one, bucket. Small or large? Yes, large. So, right, liter. Fifth one, small or large? Yes, small, ink bottle. This is small, so right, milliliter. Last one, large or small? Yes, large, so right, liter. Isn't it?